Welcome to RPG Maker News. I'm your host, Salik, and in today's news we have a Sideview character set of a male and a female by Popuru. Next we have four MV plugins by R8114Vajban9118. We have four MV plugins by this guy. First, a plugin that stores the save data for a game into the local Appdata folder instead of the game folder. Using this, the save file will remain on the player's computer even when they delete the game. A second plugin adds a simple custom menu that focuses on displaying larger customizable text instead of graphics. Third plugin allows us to change the base movement and running speed for the player. And fourth plugin adds a retry and load options at the GameOver screen. Next, we have a sprite set full of maids by Itinara for May 10th, the Maid Day. And lastly, a Minecraft themed tile set by Just Dizzy. And that's all for today. Keep in mind that user interface is how we allow the player to interact with our game. And how the player interacts defines a huge part of their experience. So we have to give decent attention to our UI and menu to make it a great gaming experience for the player.